I'm from St. Petersburg, but I decided to do my master's in Finland. I love this country. It's beautiful, it's clean, it's safe. It's also one of the world's most equal and less corrupt countries. I do believe that University of Helsinki is the place to study Russia. First of all, there is a wide collection of resources and study materials. Second, the professors that teach here are truly experts in their fields and they are worldwide famous. And besides, they are just very nice people. Finnish education is flexible, and even though the program is well structured and can teach you a lot, you can take courses outside of it, for example languages. And for instance, you can master Russian during your master studies.
Finland and Russia have a common history. Finland was part of Russian Empire for 100 years. During the Cold War, Helsinki became the meeting point for East and West.
In Helsinki, we will be looking at Russia's political and comprehensive security developments from a multidisciplinary perspective. We will be interested in those global phenomena which are impacting Russia's society, not just at the macro level, but also in communities and at the societal level of people's everyday lives.
Russia is a central player when it comes to fossil energy, that is oil and gas. But fossil energy is something we should get rid of, stop using because of environmental reasons. Russia has also a huge potential in renewable energy, and this is what we study in Helsinki.
Why you should come to Helsinki? I think when making a decision, you should consider academic, political and geographic factors. Academically, Helsinki is one of the best research centers in Europe for studying Russia, Eurasia and Eastern Europe. Also, politically, Helsinki is a good choice because when we try to understand Russian studies in a global perspective, you see that there is some kind of normative ideological stance and there is always tendency to describe Russia as a regime. But in Helsinki, you see more pragmatic perspective due to its history, I mean, border with Russia, and you see more neutral understanding, more scholarly perspective on Russian studies here. That's what motivated me personally to come to Helsinki. And also, geographically, it's bordering with Russia, and St. Petersburg is not far from Helsinki. And that's why I think Helsinki is one of the best places in the world to study Russian studies.